Welcome guys to another episode of my Factorio campaign. Let's play. So yeah, in today's episode we will try again fighting those aliens and not like destroying everything around here. Well, I obviously can't repair a tree, so there's that. So yeah, this time around I'm going to be a bit more... Well, I'm just trying not to die, that's everything, actually. Alright. Welcome, dear aliens. Just repair that guy real quick. And tear some of those guys down. Bring them all a little bit closer again. I think now I can probably go a little bit in there and try to kill off those worms. Oh Jesus. That really hurts, but well. Try not to die, try not to die. Oh well. Yeah, just getting those nests down a bit. Yeah, with fish everything is a bit easier, I guess. So let's move one bit closer, nice, and now I can try to tear down all those nests. The problem is that you can't run through them, so they can actually block you off a little bit. So yeah, I'm actually just losing ammunition pretty quickly, I think. Alright. Please don't die, gun turrets. So yeah, now I can move a bit closer, I guess. Oh, I don't have any ammunition, I guess, so... Let's get some first, and... Now fix everything. I'm losing a turret. No, please not. Better now. Alright, now I just get those back here and move them forward. Oh, there's a small shipwreck. Alright. Stressful. So yeah, what the... Uh-oh. Where are those coming from? Do I want to find out? I don't know if I want to find out where they come from. Yeah, but I think we are pretty close to success here. I'm just going to use some of my defender captures now, I guess. Kind of a maximum of 50. So they are actually doing a lot of damage. They're actually pretty strong, actually, yeah. Because just can have so many of them. Alright, and there are just some worms over here, and I think we... Whoa, that's a blue one. Yeah, those blue ones, they are pretty strong, actually. Yeah, with rockets and some fish, it's all not a big deal. So let's clear all those out. There's another one down south, I guess. But I think I'm just going to collect my car now. Well, yeah, it was actually easier than I thought when you don't YOLO it. But yeah, I don't know how much ammunition I lost, but... Yeah, a lot, actually. I think I had around 8 or 100 or 1000 or something, and... Now I have only, like, almost 400 left. Well, there's something in my car, too, but... Ouch. Actually interested where those aliens came from. Oh jeez, there's another. Uh-oh. Not good. Yeah. So there are still some aliens left on that map, I guess. So now the big question is if we have to kill all of them or not. I just hope we don't have to. Guess I will have just a little peek down here. Southeast, it says at least. Looks like at least I'm in the southeast. Or is this the... This looks like the computer. Alright. Computer, I actually never saw that icon before, so... Be crazy. Now I have a computer, now I can finally advance with the research. So we did that. Nice. Then I would say just let's go to the next level, shall we? Uh-oh. Got the computer and the data, but there was no going back. The enemies are getting stronger, they are evolving. I can't fight them back for much longer, I need to escape to somewhere quiet. I could try to build a small plane and fly somewhere else. The plane needs to be light, ideally built from some plastic material, okay. Hold on, that looks like some oil over there. I can make plastic. Research oil processing, alright. Then let's research oil processing, I guess. So we have enemies like everywhere. We do have some stuff at least, so I would say that we just try to save the base. I don't have any repair packs. I can take some green circuits from down here. Pretty cool actually, so alright. Seems like we are also having energy issues. Alright. I think we can fix that. Steam down here. Doesn't appear to be running. Am I just stupid or why isn't this working? We are getting steam, yeah. I mean, this says water right there, but should be steam probably. Okay, maybe that's just a bug or something, I don't know. At least now it's all going and flowing. Oh nice, we have some things over here. Laser turrets, poison capsules and some rockets. So laser turrets will definitely come in handy, I guess, so... Let's get one over here. Put some walls down. Because we have that one nest down there and then something up there. But here is actually already a bit of a wall, so we should attempt to fix that as soon as possible. Do we have something in the car? Yeah, we do have something in the car. Pretty useful stuff actually, so let's just fix all the walls, shall we? This will take some time, I guess. So yeah. That's always like the task that's the least fun, I think. Fixing things. So we can close it directly off here, I guess, so let's do just that and also bring in some laser turrets, like only two, because they will draw a bit of energy, or a lot of energy actually, so... Yeah. So now it's all running, but we are... Yeah, we aren't that low on energy currently, but... Could be more, obviously. So over there is the oil, we get some stone over here, here is some copper and iron production. Probably won't be enough, I think, but it's something to begin with. Some really small copper pieces over here. We get another large shipwreck. Well, it actually looks like we can get 16 more laser turrets over here. That's actually a lot. Only defended by some worms, but I actually think that there are probably some enemies directly there, but yeah, I will just not attack them just now. I will also just wall completely everything off, because this will probably soon start to hurt when those aliens are attacking, because we are generating a bit of pollution right here. And if I have learned one thing, then it is that aliens generally don't like pollution, so pump checks, place a couple or one of, let's just two of those. I mean, we will have to see when and where they attack, I guess. So yeah, I'm just taking some laser turrets now. I think that might be a problem in the near future when some aliens are actually attacking, because that will take us a ton of energy, but well. I also do have like some stuff to upgrade the energy production anyway, so I should probably do that, I think. So yeah, that's officially it with walls, so yeah, I don't want to tear them all down actually, so we kind of have to get this thing there closed, I think. Yeah, there's a biter net, or biter thing, biter spawners or something, yeah, directly over there, so... We do have some stone bricks, so I'm just going to do the obvious. Oh, Jesus, this is annoying as hell. There's nothing worse in this game than a tight forest where you don't fit through. Actually, we have to build a few tiles over here. Our 10 walls won't be enough, that's for sure. But we can do something with our turrets, and then this should be fine, hopefully, for now at least. Just 4 of those. Alright, let's try to get somehow back and get some more walls. So we could just put two more steam engines right here. We could actually move them all one back. Or actually more than just one, and just bring in, oh, I think I just completely redesigned the thing. Alright. I also should get some spacing in between. Alright. And then jump some steam engines, and then this should bring a ton more energy. We are getting attacked and we are running out of power. What a terrible combination of things. Alright, that was it with our steam engines. So let's just go straight ahead and make some more, I guess. Because without steam engines we will have a problem. So it's actually just a bit over there and that little piece, and then we are done with the entire wall. Also do need some pipes and then I can continue the entire build a little more. Alright. So energy is currently looking good again. But that probably won't hold on for too long. So yeah, just two more of those steam engines and then we are fine. And I also just lost all my pipes through this again, which is kind of bad, but well. Let's just fix this all up, I guess, and now all those should work. Sweet. I should also make some radars, but we can't, which is not that good. So let's see how research looks like. So we should get to oil processing. Alright, that means we just need to build up some red and green science all over again. I mean, we do have the basics covered, I think. And we are also boxing everything up, I guess, so that's sweet. Oh, we do have some electric furnaces, great. Do we have chests? Probably not, so I just make one and here we are making bricks, and here we are making walls just in a second. Alright, making stone walls. Great. Yeah, I should upgrade all of those probably. This one is unnecessary to upgrade, I guess, so yeah. Yeah, I mean, it's going. It's not the fastest thing in the world, but it's going, I guess. So, at least something. And with those words, I want just to end this episode and say thanks for watching. See y'all in the next one. Bye bye.